I always look for people who are innovative, who think out of the box. They're all smart people, but smart people are often a dime a dozen, which counts as being creative. And these are people who can stand at the intersection of many different fields and have sort of an intuitive feel for creativity. And Leonardo da Vinci is the ultimate in history, but Elon Musk is the ultimate in our times.